I didn't make a complete break with the music that was going on now. We had to stop what was going on and make up something new. I wasn't ever going to make it as a musician. So we had to stop what was going on and make up something new. And the answer that was done was drugs, attitude, youth, and a record collection.
get it poppin' and lockin', there ain't no stopping this. We do it big, all these models up on our shit. We get it poppin' and lockin', there ain't no stopping this.
We'll be right back. fucking record player. The only thing that's playing music in a fucking crib and turned it into an instrument. Pretty musical back in the days. Like a motherfucker, it wasn't unusual for a motherfucker to know how to play the piano or guitar or some sort of horn or some shit like that. And at some point, all of that shit was removed from us, you know what I mean? So they tried to take the music from us, you know what I mean? When we had created an original American music, okay? So what did we do? We had no fucking instruments, no horn, no drum. We're living in the fucking city and all that. We ain't got room for that shit anyway. Up in the projects, wherever the fucking you're huddled in at. So what do? We took the fucking record player, the only thing that's playing music in our fucking crib, and turned it into an instrument, which it wasn't supposed to be.